Alright guys, welcome back for some more Remembrance of Shadows. We're in level 7, the Crooked Cataract. So let's see how we do. And we're gonna be hearing this water all the time. And we get the map. Ooh, it's big. Oh god. But it has the music of Eagle Tower, which fitting since this is level 7. Oh, okay. Key get. Nice detail with the tiles. Oh, I didn't know that was walked through. What happened to my sword? Boy. I can't sling my sword anymore. Oh, we gotta go back. Okay, that was weird. It's just kind of annoying to hear the water all the time. Word of note, do not record this when you have to go to the bathroom. The water will hurt you, or annoy you. Ow, bomb rocks. Where's another key? I looked. Wait a minute, have we? Wait a minute. I'm getting serious, Dungeon Link vibes. I think the song was used in Dungeon Link. I didn't want to kill them. Oops. Oh, I haven't, I didn't look at my counter. I'm a dunce. Okay, oh. Melee wizard. I mean, seriously, his avatar is one from Final Fantasy, I believe. I didn't notice I had one, so that's a oops on my part. Oh, shut the hell up, fire. Oh. Why does my sword keep getting disabled? I'm gonna have that on for more survival. Whoops. Alright, I'm pretty sure I need another key, so I'm not gonna bother going through that block yet. Since survivability is important, I'm gonna have the red joy ring. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Enemy, you're okay. Okay.
Ow. Oh. Had to be a little tricky with it. Oh. All right. Ah. It's okays that have explosive diarrhea. I'm only killing them once just to see if there's anything. And if not, then we know better. Oh, I know where this is heading. No, come back. I must kill you. Ah. I was supposed to kill him. Alright. Woo! We're okay. Enemies galore! Cleared out a lot of them, so. Key get. Okay, there's nothing here. So we know better now. Can't go through a wall. Barely just reached that. Alright, before we head through the stairs. Oh gosh, twitchy twitchies. Well, they may not be twitching, but they still shoot like them. Obviously something's there. Hey, good thing we came this way. I'm proud of myself. Okay. Now we can go through the stairs and let's see what we find. I haven't even began to find to look for the whatchamacallit soul fragment room. I just can't imagine where it would be here though. Since it always had that distinct mark to tell you the room was here. Alright, we need to get the heck up out of here. Now we know, leave one. Oh wait, no, we don't need to kill him. It's kind of inaccurate that you're getting hurt while having the hook shot. You're not supposed to. I'm now just noticing. Oh gosh, mimics. Please find the damn magic. Healing stuns. Mimics. At least that's what I call them. Right. Oh no, don't shit on me. Marin. I think I need what's in here first. Not sure if that's all we need. Another key. Alright. Still not sure where the soul fragment would be. I'm checking the walls now. I'm just not sure with a design like this, how would you find it? It's one of these. Simple. Oh, come on. Be one I can reach. Odd that you have that there. How much more further? Come on. I've had to have been through the entire dungeon at this point.
Thank you.
No, it's a mini boss fight. Who are we facing? Giant Wiss. Fighting like Medusa in Temples of Turmoil. Oh, you can't jump. We got the hammer. Did that replace anything? See how much damage this thing does. Join us next time, guys, when we try and finish level 7. Remembrance of Shadows to be continued.